Mr. Glow, any advice for incoming freshmen?
Welcome to Revis High School. It's a riot. Study hard, have lots of fun.
Hey.
What are your favorite things about Revis?
Oh, the students, the staff. Wow. The sarcasm. The academics. How about am I at? Three?
Four.
Four? Oh, do I go athletics or activities? I'm athletes. I gotta go activities.
Mr. Willis.
Busy.
What's your favorite thing about Revis High School?
Oh, students.
Do you have any advice for incoming freshmen to take Spanish?
It's really hard sometimes, but you know, you just have to push through it.
Woo!
No, I don't have anything.
What's your favorite thing about teaching freshmen?
Teaching freshmen, they are so unique and exciting and fun.
What's your favorite thing about Revis?
There's so many things to get involved in.
Advice for incoming freshmen?
Enjoy every minute of high school. It's this place is for you. Make the best of every opportunity you have here. You gotta cut and go back.
Do you have any advice for incoming freshmen?
Day one, give it your best. Start with a new leaf. Don't wait. Starts all from the first day.
Why should freshmen join Inspire?
Don't do that to me.
Why should freshmen join Inspire?
Because it's an amazing movement that's changing the world.
What's your guys' favorite thing about band?
Getting to play our favorite instrument.
Which is?
French horn.
Do you have any advice for incoming freshmen?
Don't sneak up on your teacher.
Alex, what sport are you involved in and what's your favorite thing about it?
I'm involved in swimming, and my favorite thing about it is the unity we have amongst each other.
What's the biggest mistake a freshman can make in their first week at Revis?
First week at Revis? Get to know their dean too much.
How do you stay out of the dean's office?
Don't talk back to the dean.
Good answer. Any advice for incoming freshmen for getting involved in athletics?
Sign up and play sports. We need you. We're looking for championships, so we want you.
What's your favorite thing about Revis?
All the teachers, I feel like I have such close relationships with them, and I can tell them anything and everything, so definitely get close relationships with your teachers.
Name a couple of things that you want to give advice for the incoming freshmen.
Oh, incoming freshmen. Get involved. Get involved in lots of sports and activities, and do your homework. Look at these guys, they're working hard.
Any recommendations for incoming freshmen on how to stay out of the dean's office?
Don't get in trouble.
Don't get in trouble?
Yeah.
Perfect. Ms. Burnett, quick question. Who is your favorite math teacher at this high school?
You are Mr. Illishman.
Good answer. Do you have any advice for incoming freshmen?
Get involved with everything. There are so many fantastic opportunities here and different events that you can take part of. You only get to go to high school once, so get involved, do stuff, go to everything, and enjoy every minute that you're here.
Any advice for incoming freshmen?
Do your homework and try in classes. Do not make the mistake I made, all right? I'm gonna have to live with regret my whole life. You don't do that, okay? Also, yeah, get involved like Miss Anna said.
Mr. Basil, any advice for incoming freshmen?
Take art. Are you actually recording me right now?
Oh my goodness.
Ignore the fact that I leave the best to get coffee off and don't go.
Any advice for incoming freshmen?
Okay, if you have a project or an assignment, don't do it at night at like 3 o'clock in the morning. Try to like actually spend some time on it. Don't be like me.
Joe, you have any advice for incoming freshmen?
Well, just do the best you can on their situation. It gets better as the years go by.
What's your favorite thing about drama?
Oh my goodness, the friendship that we all give each other, the positivity.
What's your favorite thing about speech
cheese? About speech cheese is that it is
an activity that provides skills for students that will last their whole lifetime. I was in speech team when I was in high school, and I did not know the speaker. So,
think about dance.
My favorite thing about dance is that we do lots of varieties of dance, and we are all like a family, and we like all learn different types of stuff every single day.
Do you have any advice for incoming freshmen?
Yeah, maybe. But, yes. Be yourself. Me now.
Impromptu question. When should incoming freshmen start talking to their counselors and getting more information?
That's a great question.
We would say we would love to see them. We would love to see them the first week of school, get to know them a little bit.
Snell, do you have any advice for incoming freshmen?
Enjoy all your years at Revis. I'll go by fast.
any advice for incoming freshmen to take Spanish?
Oh my gosh, stop it!
Senora Huddleston, any advice for incoming freshmen?
Absolutely, take a language. We live in a world full of different languages, and you need to get some cultural experience out there.
What's your favorite thing about Revis High School?
Well, the easy math classes they offer, like Algebra 2E, the teachers, Alejandro Macias for one, Ultimate Frisbee, and the bathrooms, they're pretty clean.
Do you have any advice for incoming freshmen?
Incoming freshmen, I would definitely urge you to stay involved. Get involved here, whether it's in your comfort zone or not. I would definitely urge you to be part of a sport, be part of a club, be part of something that really extends beyond the normal school day.
What are your five favorite things about Revis?
Right now?
Yeah.
All right, number one, the students. Number two, being head coach of the softball team. Number three, our logo, the Revis R. And then number four,
Krauss, as you retire, is there any advice for incoming freshmen that you have?
Get involved. Get involved in a sport or a club or something, and then you'll meet lots of friends and you'll have a great time, and high school will go really fast.
Any advice for incoming freshmen?
All right. Don't overthink things and don't think what people think about you. Be yourself. Be awesome.
Just survive. Don't die.
Any advice for incoming freshmen?
Oh boy, study hard. Don't come to my office unless you come in and say hi. And keep your chin up, it gets easier.
Mr. Elishman, what is your favorite thing about making this video and asking people all these questions?
Walking around the school, going different sides of the building that I haven't been to in a long time because I'm all the way in the math wing. So coming over on the English side and the history side is a good change of pace.
Awesome. Nice job, Mr. I.
Thank you.